stupid chart. I didn't realize how annoying that chart was.